Granite Bay High School student arrested for allegedly threatening to shoot up the school. Those were reportedly his words to classmates who reported the threat. Police searched the student, didn't find any weapons, but found the threat credible enough to take him into custody.